Don't try this at home. We're what you call experts.
Really?
Yeah. Hello and welcome to Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? I'm your host, Jory Caron.
I'm your sober psychic, Brian McIlwain.
Like, we're going to be doing a drinking bird? Like drinking bird?
I mean, like, way drinking bird. I mean, look
like,
at
can't
him.
Can't even stand
look,
up.
Look how he's like, he's so drunk. Look at, he's like, I mean, look at, you try to get a little pat of that off.
Looks like someone just flipped the bird.
It smells like victory.
All hands to the deck.
Nobody likes roasted nuts.
Let's get out of here.
Ventilation is key.
What are you doing?
What the hell?
Stop it.
The mask.
They do nothing.
The tinfoil shield, it actually works.
Does it still work?
You're dumb. 2.6.
Is it a good idea to microwave this? Let's find out. Here at the Jory Caron Laboratory, safety is our number Oh, that's why we hide behind this giant tinfoil shield to protect our nuts, because nobody likes roasted nuts. This drinking bird was donated by SciGat. Let's go and see what it does. We also have this fan and stuff to circulate the air. And, as always, our Panasonic microwave Penny. She served us well. Yeah. Would you stop doing that?
What did you put it in there for?
Poultry.
Poultry.
Chicken pieces.
Oh. Put in 7. That seems like a good number.
Get out of there!
Oop.
Some sparks near the top, around the metal. Oh.
Whoa.
What the hell was that?
That was a bird trying to fly away to freedom.
It's a cockfight, is what it is. As it heats up, it should start bedding
down. Is that
something
green to you? Yeah, that's a feather, right?
As it heats up, drinking birds usually dip down, then they dip their head in water, and they flip back up.
Looks like his feet are still in the air, but he just fell off them. The sad drinking bird is now just a drunk, hungover bird.
And he's smoking.
That's what I do when I'm hungover.
Oh, yeah. It melted.
Oh,
help me, I'm drunk.
Help me. I think that's that bird swan song. That's
no, don't stop it. If the flames can lick that thing of water, it will blow.
You think so?
Yeah, it'll heat up. It'll boil. It'll blow.
A little ball, his little testicle filled with bird semen.
Then again, if it doesn't go.
That is a good flame right there, dude. Look at that. That is a good flame. That is just scorching the inside of that microwave right
now. Let's turn on the fan.
I think it's too far away from the ball. I don't think the ball's going to light up.
If we go in, we should go in right after there. Right after we shut it off.
Oh,
what the hell just happened?
It blew.
Okay. That must have been it, dude. That must have been it.
Leave the fan on. Turn off the microwave.
All right, stand by. You good?
Go or not.
Watch yourself.
Good shot.
It's a new and interesting smell. So for some really bizarre or strange reason, you may be wondering, is it a good idea to microwave a drinking bird?
Why would you?
No, because they're actually kind of cool.
Yeah, I want one on my desk.
So no, it's not a good idea to microwave that. And that's about it for Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? I'm your host, Jory Caron. Like, beverage?
Oh.
Let's just microwave it.
All right, fine.
That wasn't that funny, though.
What do we say, then? Mr. Hilarious?
I know.
Mr. I'm the director?
Mr. Ha-ha, funny man, like, funny.
Mr. I get paid the most?
Whoops.